He knew.
He knew?
He knew.
He knew.
He knew!
He knew! He fucking knew!
He knew.
He knew.
He knew.
Pardon me?
Yeah. You do that, Oliver.
I'm gonna solve this case after I finish my smoke. He knew. He knew.
Take your shoes off, you bloody reprobate. You're right. I should always show respect in another man's house. Mate, you look like you came from under a bridge.
This isn't even his house, you know. I don't know how he got in here. He would just break in and watch hardcore porn.
Isn't that why we're all here? Laugh now. You'll be surprised how short it lasts.
Yeah. before it comes.
Okay.
Good at lifting.
Jesus, is he dead?
Yes, most certainly.
Christ, that's strange. Is that blood?
Yes, a lot of it.
I've never seen a dead body before.
Zunes, this case gets more strange by the minute. The important thing is that he is now at rest.
That's sin, Louis! I'm gonna kill him when I get my hands on him!
Let he who is without sin cast the first stone!
Only the dead are sinless.
In a brief moment of lucidity, involuntary memory has death, so death has no surprises left for me. My friendship with God is over. We have transcended into the role of lovers. Chess. 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 I have no faith in the human machine, only the writings of my mirror.
A good night, a joyous awakening, an enchanted morrow.
You can't eat your cake and have it too. However, it was once said, let them eat cake.
9th of November, 1966. Wednesday morning, 5 o'clock. I feel like a walk. Nature's perusing spirit shall mask the torment of my soul.
Something hardens my nerves. I feel the beast's presence. I am tense.
John Milton makes a very good point here. This could in fact be the biggest, nay, the greatest truth, that we have indeed lost paradise.
Sunday. A day of rest.
Creatures like me, there is no day of rest.
Old friend?
Old friend, forever young.
Wait!
Boy who now knows how to respond in words and press the earth with steady foot loves to play with his mates. He gathers his rage only to lay it aside again and change by the hour.
But Pelagius in Paradise Lost wrote that the knowledge of the cross brings a conflict of interest between God, who has become man, and man, who wishes to become God. Oh! Wait! What was it that you saw inside that box? Finish me!
That has been me for 3 years. For 3 more years, you shall carry the burden. Sometimes, the world is so dark that you cannot see.
I hope this letter makes it to you. I still have that coat you gave me, but now it's full of holes and I need a new one. I know it's a lot to ask, but could you send me another? I don't want to be a burden, but it would help me a lot. Merry Christmas. I thought that when I got here I might have figured out what I'm doing, but here I am, writing to you again. I'm not sure what else to say, but I'm not sure you do either. I hope you're doing okay. Merry Christmas. We'll be right back.
From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home.
These footprints lead to Nottingham.